Can you get HIV if both partners are negative? Hello folks, Mark Medicals here teaching you about HIV treatment, HIV testing, the latest on HIV cure news, HIV transmission, HIV symptoms, and everything about HIV infection. Here are facts to help you understand. 1. Research has shown that more than 4 out of 10 partners cheat in a relationship. It is advisable to test regularly and use protection. Most HIV infections occurred when one of the partners secretly cheated. 2. To be sure that you are HIV negative, you need to test at 4 weeks, 6 weeks, and after 90 days after your last HIV exposure. 3. Using a fourth-generation HIV test or HIV RNA test like PCR can easily detect HIV as early as 2 weeks with an accuracy of 99%. 4. If you are HIV positive, on HIV treatment with undetectable HIV, chances of infecting your partner are close to zero. 5. If you and your partner are negative, then HIV transmission will not occur. HIV will only be transmitted if one of you or your partner is HIV positive. 5. HIV transmission is largely spread by unprotected sex with an HIV positive person. So, trusting your partner 100% is always wrong. It normally takes a long time to catch a cheating partner. 6. HIV can be transmitted by body fluids like blood, semen, and breast milk. It is not spread through kissing, sharing plates and spoons, same bedroom or sharing clothes. 7. Every time you get exposed to HIV, you will need to have a new HIV test. The previous times you tested for HIV get erased after every exposure. 8. If you or your partner is HIV positive, you can stop HIV transmission by using PrEP medications and condoms. 9. As I said before, if you and your partner are negative, then HIV transmission will not occur. 10. Partners having unprotected sex need to remind themselves that there is a potential chance of one partner cheating outside their relationship. 11. Even monogamous marriages do not always remain monogamous. Your partner could be having a secret family or a secret sexual affair. 12. Also, when there is a relationship breakdown, or when relationships change, other partners may come in. So if your relationship is not stable, soon your partner may start cheating. 13. If you do not know your HIV status, better assume that you are HIV positive not to put your loved ones at risk of HIV. 14. It is recommended that you do an HIV test at least once a year, or every 3 months if you have multiple partners. 15. Sometimes it must be wise to continue using condoms other than raising issues of trust. Or, better start taking PrEP medications. 16. If the HIV negative person is taking PrEP, then the risk of transmission is also zero. This is also zero without condoms.